Here with Joe from Gojira. Now, Joe, I've been interviewing virtually everybody on the carpet, asking them their favorite album of the year. 90% of the answers have been Gojira.
Really? Wow.
Not lying. This is true.
That's amazing.
How do you feel about the response to the new record?
How's it been?
It's great, man. It's exactly everything I could wish for. You know, there was a bit of a controversy at first, you know, when the first single came out. People were pissed.
People are always pissed.
Yeah, where's my Gojira? Where's my death metal?
It's there. It's in there. I don't get
it's,
it.
It's right there. Yeah, we're evolving. We're doing new stuff. And I'm really, really glad that people get it and the press is supportive and all that.
And for your peers here, obviously, as well. Everyone's raving about it now. And they're all saying Gojira is their favorite record of the year. What's your favorite record?
I want to say it's Meshuggah. Probably, and Meta by Carbomb, but I produced it, so I don't know if it
counts. Yeah, that's a little, there's a conflict of interest there, but I'll allow it.
No, but they came to me to do this together, and what they had was already incredible.
Yeah, what would you say was your personal highlight of the year?
Releasing Magma. I think just, you know, releasing the record. And yes, the feedback is great, and thank God, you know, it's like it's going so well. But really, releasing this record was the best part for me. So, almost like giving birth to something that was really, that needed to come out. You know what I mean?
Yeah. And what do you guys have going on in the next year? What's going on in 2017 for Gojira?
So it's
going
to be a lot of touring. We already have like 6 or 7 shows aligned, you know.
There are rumors you guys are doing a tour with Opeth. There's some dates announced,
right? That's very exciting. We're doing this beautiful venue, Red Rocks, you know.
That's going to be awesome.
So that's going to be awesome. And then headlining also. We opened for bands a lot on L'Enfant Sauvage.
Yeah.
This time we want to headline more.
Yeah.
And we have an exciting headline tour coming up in Europe.
That's awesome. Yeah, I saw you guys on your last headlining tour a few months ago. I think the last stop on the tour here in New York. Yeah. And it was amazing. It was one of the best shows I've ever seen. It's great.
It was so fun. Well, you at the Terminal 5?
Yeah.
Cool.
Well, you brought your family out at the end.
I didn't bring them. They just came.
They just came.
My kids were on the side of the stage, and they were supposed to be on the balconies the whole time,
and then
they came on the side of the stage, and they just climbed on the stage, and my wife tried to stop them. And
this is the first time on stage. How do they react after? How do they feel after?
They're very comfortable with loud music. Like they say, like, Daddy, put some loud music. They love loud music. They love metal.
Yeah.
I'm worried.
So now Gojira Jr. is coming soon. In like 10 years, we'll have another generation.
We'll see. I'm trying to push my daughter to play drums, you know?
Oh, that's awesome.
You need to be a drummer in a punk band. I don't know, for some reason, I thought that would be cool.